Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. Students, today we are going to study our next lesson in e-waste for class 2. And the lesson we are going to study today is lesson 11 about school. Students, before starting the lesson, I request you all to open your e-waste book. So it will be easy for you all to understand the lesson easily. Students, today we are going to study about a school. Students, you all love to go to school, right? Our school is a very happy place. In a school, we have fun, we play together and we learn together. Students, let us know more about our school. Students, we learn different subjects such as mathematics, English, EVS and Hindi at a school. Children's, do you know who is a student? Children studying in a school are called students. Students, do you know what do you learn at a school? You learn to read, write, draw, and play different games during games periods such as cricket, football, hockey, badminton, kho-kho, and kabaddi. You also learn to dance, sing, and do different activities. Students, do you know that there are different places in our school? Students, now let us discuss about these places. Students, there is an assembly hall where you people gather together to do the morning assembly. Then there is the main office, the school office. Then there's a principal's room. Then there's a staff room where the teachers sit and do their work. Then there's a library where you get to read so many books. Then there's a science lab where you carry experiments. Then there's a sports room where different objects are there from which you can play different games. Students, there's a classroom where you sit and enjoy studying. Students, you also have a playground where you play with your friends. Students, do you know you wear same kind of dress, special dress, and this special dress is called uniform. And this is same for all. Now students, let us know what do you carry in your school bag. In your school bag, you carry your pencil, pen, scissor, rubber, ruler, crayons and many more things. And you also take your lunch box and water bottle in your school bag. Students, now let us know more about your classroom. Students, you find table, chair, desk, blackboard, window, door, cupboard and many more things in your classroom. Students, now let us know about timetable. Every class has its own timetable. And what is timetable? A timetable tells us about subjects that are to be taught on a particular day. It also tells us about the time or period when a subject will be taught. And students, we need to carry books and notebooks to school according to our timetable. Students, a timetable also tells us about the other periods such as games period, music, dance or art and craft period. Students, now let us know about different people in a school. Students, as you know that there are different people who work in a school. Students, do you know who is the head of the school? Yes, the principal is the head of the school. Students, who teaches in the school? Yes, the teacher teaches in the school. Students, we call our teachers as ma'am and sir. what does a teacher do? Students, teachers teaches us different subjects such as mathematics, English, Hindi, EVS, and they also teach us good habits and manners. Librarian. Students, the librarian works in the school library. He or she helps us to choose and borrow books from the library. Peon. The peon rings the bell at the end of periods. Sweepers. Sweepers help to keep the rooms and playground clean. Guards. Students, the guards at the school gates stop strangers from coming in. Drivers. Students, drivers and their attendants help children travel safely to and from the school. Students, now let us know about the rules in a school. Students, we can make our school a wonderful place by listening to our teachers, by wearing clean and well-ironed uniform, not making noise in the classroom when the teacher is away, making a queue to get on or off the school bus, not scribbling on walls, desks and benches, not destroying plants in the school garden. Students, so now you know that a school is a very fun place. School is a lovely place and I know you all love your school very much. Thank you, children.